Friends, today I am going to tell you how to save the NSS file in NCC PDF. This is the problem which has been solved already. I want to save this file. You go to the save as. Okay, I am going to see, you can save in your drives, any of the drives. Here I am going to save my file in D drive. Okay, here he has mentioned *.db. DB is going to database. So you remove the star, give the name as cantilever beam, I'm going to save this in drive ANSYS. So how to retrieve this from the drive? You save everything here. Go to the D drive. ANSYS. File name was cantilever. So just like this. Again, go to the general post processor, controls, default. So I have retrieved the given file from the D drive. Thank you for watching.